Aye, Facebook or YouTube. YouTube is using my selection of paints. Got one, two, three. And see, single palette plate. That's a double set. Four sets. And a Van Gogh set. All mucky, as you can imagine. A mucky painter makes a good painter. Before we move on to anything else particular, let me selection a drawing out for you. I'm silly, by the way. Not going anywhere. The one said just a one cornetto. We've got finally cornetto, give it to thee. Found it in a pear tree. Here's a drawing, which we'll complete today. There we go. Oh, there we go. First of all, we'll do a simple sketch. A sketch out of. I don't know what to sketch out. That's how I think. Maybe some houses. We'll start with some houses. I will start with some houses. Some simple houses like that. Seven knots, bit of a knot. Like him. Bit like a signature, a bit like doing your own signature. So you're drawing. Being that close up, so you can see it though. Bit of a window on either side. Hopefully you'll be able to see this and watch it and enjoy it. I know I create my own art. And I love art so much. It's a talent and a passion. Hopefully you can see all that now, though. Bit of landscape in there. Put a bit of a boat in. There we go. A bit of scenery. And there we go. A bit of what you had there. There we go. That's the outcome of drawing. Paintbrushes. I'm new with these brushes. This is just a small portion of what I have. But obviously, I normally tend to stick with the round one or a flat one. This is a number. I don't know, I'll just go for one. If I'm honest, I'll just go for one. Number eight, that one. Number eight, we'll see with one, or we'll see with number eight, all the eights, number eight, why not? Own pen's a pit pen, no, sorry, dim pen. Uni-pin and Steradale. Payment pens. Here we are, hopefully you'll be able to see that one. Let's get some water on this paper. And we know where we're all up to then, don't we? So start a clear wash of sky. So wash the sky. And I'll have some light umber, real light burn umber. Giving me a foot lamp. Got some rays viewing through at the same time. Add a bit of tallow to it. You put dark wood, top wood, now you put dark wood, dark blue, light ultramarine, dark ultramarine. Nice purple mist. I'll do that part off Karate Kid, eh? That part off Karate Kid where it's so top beach, so not a bang over it, but what were it called now, that film? Jean-Claude Van Damme, that's the one. What was the good film then? Oh, never mind. Right. We're going for a green here. A rocker's green. Let's pull the script that across from the top there, like that. Bit dead at brush. Windwalker's Dream. Right. See, I think what amazes me in watercolour is when it combines, it's actually settles on its pigment itself on paper. You actually get a bonding with after. Not till this, you get that bond, the actual bond with it. This will attract newcomers to watercolour, and afraid of them. The newbies are afraid of it, you see, don't be, you see. All them want to go to watercolour, have a go. It's fun. Attractive. Yeah. It's a blue there. I'll settle for a minute or two. Move across this bit here. Into bottom. It's a little light wash. Dark medium light wash. But it's still fun to do it at the end of the day. All in a bit of fun. Every time I've got a croaky voice here, I've still got my infection. Infections are still roaring strong. I still keep going with my head down. So a touch of red here, the brightens up a bit, brown that brown up, that brimson red, a bit more like that, bring this across like that, settle him nicely, but finish him off, last but not least, the finished piece. Yep. On the next video, I want to show you the next casting of it. There we go. That's the finished piece. Many thanks for watching, Dave.